I'm gonna go ahead and finish my little prize together.
Prize on. So, I'll see you in a bit. Okay. So now, since we got Spider-Gal's eyes on, I can now
do one more thing to her before that we put it on her thing. For the pins to dry.
Okay. So now
that's done, I went ahead and put the pins in her in her eyes. This will just keep her eyes safe from falling off. They're straight pins painted green.
Let's get a close up to the head. You can see the pins in her eyes. So anyway, it's time to start putting her wig on and plugging her wig on.
Now I got a black wig. This is just a long black Halloween wig. Now we just put the hair on her. Like that. Get a couple of straight pins. This just gives her head support. So now, I can take a little bit of white spray paint, since I don't have hairspray.
I was having fun inside. My cousin that owes me money on Minecraft, while he's on the ground, I'm going like this to him. Look. See you, something. Spray paint. I love spray painting.
This gives all
lady looks. What's that little ill pin thing doing? Hold it?
Yeah.
I like spray painting. The only thoughts I'm going to use in spray painting would be red and red and black. That's the only color I'm spray painting. And green.
Okay.
I'm scared, dog. But don't scare me. You know what I do like to do with helium? I'm like set the helium in and talk like Alvin.
Super rock star.
Okay, Jamie, I'm gonna have to ask you to wait for a minute.
Why?
Because I'm doing a documentary right now and I need to finish. Sorry, Sam. Now we can give her, we can put her head on. Put her head on.
No. book.
Be right back. And there you go. She is all finished. She is finished. Putting all the she's all put together. Okay, so now that she's together, we can now, she's all together and she will not be, need any more put together pieces. So, thank you for seeing this, so I'll see you later.